Thank you for following us at DRB Media Communications Digital News. I'm Viridiana Marquez, and here's the story.
Medical Center Health System held their monthly Food for Thought Luncheon, which is part of the Hand in Hand Educational Health Program.
We offer health topics, health education to the community, and they come to have lunch and learn more about how they can live a healthier life.
The month of September is Cholesterol Education Month, and the topic of the luncheon was on cholesterol and the importance it has for good heart health and how the right amount of cholesterol affects the body. The topic was presented by Dr. Jorge Alamo of ProCare Family and Occupational Medicine.
It's a concern for any population because you will find young people with high cholesterol levels that need to be kept in check. And then as we get older, there are certain health things that may contribute to that. But for anybody, no matter what their age, it's important to know your numbers, know your cholesterol, and know what you can do to take care of it.
If anyone is interested in attending a hand-in-hand free luncheon, contact Medical Center Health System.
Food for Thought luncheons are once a month, every month on the second Thursday here at Medical Center. And if anyone is ever interested in attending a luncheon, they can call 640-6000 and they'll be able to tell them about it.
This is DRB Media Communications Digital News.
Remember, you can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. You can also follow us at DannyVisionEntertainment.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.